Knowing the gown is the one is personal for every bride. I've seen it happen a whole bunch of different ways.
I believe a bride knows that the dress is the dress because she doesn't want to take it off.
The bride is going to know that it's the one because she's going to get a special feeling.
Any bride, the dress is the one from the moment she steps into it and she pulls it up before we even zip in or place one button or anything. Her smile goes from nothing to all the way to the back of her ears, and it just does not stop.
You know what? I think I might know before she does. It's because if I have a bride that's looking in the mirror and says to me, "This is perfect. I love this. What else do you have that's like it?" I look at her and say, "Nothing." And if I have a bride that looks in the mirror and says to me, "Oh, well, I don't hate this," I'm like, "Let's get it off." Do you understand? It's just like that simple. And always, we go right back to that dress that she said, "This is perfect."
Not every bride cries, so don't wait for that, because that's really very important. I think people are so concerned that they might not have that moment that, you know, you see on television, people cry, they get emotional. Not everybody cries.
It may not be the feeling that other people say, "Oh my God, this is my dress." It may not be that.
But you do get the feeling that you feel like the most special that you can ever feel in your life, and you don't want to take it off. And that's how I know it's the one.
Well, what's going to happen is when she puts on that dress and it's the right one, she's going to feel something different. And I'm going to know because I'm just going to see on her face a different reaction.
The energy shifts in the room. When we slip that gown up, her body language changes, her eyes light up, and she doesn't always notice it, but I do.
The body reacts, and so she gets a little flush. And you can just see, even if she's silent, you know that's the dress, and she knows it. And you know what? I don't want anyone to say yes to the dress unless they have their own special feeling.